Yeah, I thought of arias by Mozart, which I'm singing. So the operas I sang since I'm a professional singer, opera singer, and the arias I like most. And yeah, so I took all the characters I'm singing on stage, put them together, and yeah, wanted to combine them with music by other composers of Mozart's time, so of his contemporaries. And then, yeah, then it began. Yeah, I had to search for these composers, for these pieces. I listened to many recordings, or I just looked into the music. And yeah, I was wondering about similarities to arias by Mozart. So I found some similarities between Saide and the arias by Holzbauer, for example. So my first piece and my last piece on the CD have quite a similar structure. And yes, so it was a very, very interesting journey. And yeah, I love the result, I have to say. Well, I met Andrea Marcon, who conducts this recording. I met him, I think, 2 or 3 years ago in Salzburg. We did a Mozart matinee together, and this was already a fantastic beginning of musical relationship. And so I was so glad that he could conduct this album. And yeah, when we first met in Salzburg, it was very clear. It was very easy to find a way together to work on these pieces. It's also a journey sometimes. So you start with a certain tempo, and then you go through the aria, and then you feel that it could be slower or it could be faster, and or you take some rallentando, and he just went with me and the orchestra as well. As this is my first recording for Deutsche Grammophon, I was quite excited, I have to say. And in the process of recording, I just forgot the microphones. It was just doing music. And it was so wonderful, because Andrea is a wonderful conductor. This orchestra, the Tetra, they have a so soft and wonderful and touching sound, and we all have been really sad after the last minute of recording, because it was just wonderful and fun doing music together. Most important is to do it with passion and love, what you're doing, whatever you're doing. You have just to love it, to love your profession, and to do it passionately. And I think then there's no negative stress or negative pressure, or you just go through it positively. Well, of course, I hope that people like this recording as I like it. I hope people will come to the concerts. People will not only buy the CD, but also listen to our live performances, to our live concerts. And I hope that my love for Mozart will also go through this recording to the people who buy it, and yeah, make them attend opera performances or concert performances of Mozart's music. And yeah, give them this love for Mozart.